We're showing that for the sake of stability, we cannot accept the OIC in our country because problems have been caused in the past by OIC visits.